A new surgical technique is bringing relief to those with damaged ligaments. We'll have a report today at noon on Newscope.